What's up, everybody? It's RVK with Gathering Storm Media. We're just hitting the road, getting ready to go to the East Aurora Prom being held at Ashton Place this year. It's going to be a great event. We're really looking forward to getting back with these kids. We were with them for homecoming this year. Really got to work with them closely, see what styles of music they respond to, just really how to amp up the crowd. With me today, I have our lighting technician, Mr. Michael Luganbill, and our audio expertise, Mr. Steve Watkins. Also joining us later tonight, it's going to be Rigo, Miguel, and Rashawn. One of the really cool things about the East Aurora Prom is it's a diverse crowd there. As opposed to a lot of the normal high school dances we do, East Aurora is pushing about 90% Latino of their student population. So today at prom, especially seeing as it's Cinco de Mayo weekend, we're going to do a lot of regional music, a lot of banda, norteñas, and just getting going with that. Some bachata, some merengue, in addition to a lot of the hip-hop, the top 40, the EDM that's popular across the board right now. So like I said, we just hit the road, got the trailer loaded up, and we are going to be heading over there. And I will check in with you once we get into the venue and start loading up. What's up? We just got into the venue here at Ashton Place. Just giving a look of the room as they're getting that set up before we bring our gear in. Just a nice big open ballroom. Just getting that set up right now. We've got our dance floor right in the middle here. A lot of room for the kids to get out and get moving. We're going to be up on our 18-inch riser platform there. We're going to set up a second DJ table because we are going to do dueling DJs tonight for both the traditional regional music and the current modern music that we're going to be spinning tonight. So without further ado, we're going to go ahead and unload the trailer, load everything in, and I will give you another look once we get everything up and running. All right, we're about 2 hours into the setup. We got about another 2 hours before our student setup, just to fine tune things, but give you a little glimpse of what's going on behind me. So we're gonna run 30 feet of truss. That's gonna be full of, we got 12 motion lights. We got 8 LED hex pars that are gonna go ahead and give you RGB, white, amber, and UV for those extra pops of black light. That's going to be our top truss. On our, we also have two totems flanking the stage. They're going to give like a little bit of a, like a snowball disco ball effect hanging off that, and also some crowd blinders that are also those same hex par LED lights that we have, and that'll just give a little bit more pop of color, a little bit more of definition. We're going to get that truss up as high as we can in the air. We do have some of these dividers in the room, so we're going to be able to go up about 12 feet in the air. We'd like to get up a little higher, but we have positioned the lights strategically so we can get it up right as close to the ceiling height as possible. You can start to see what's going on behind me in terms of our sound. We got both dueling DJ decks set up there, so we're going to be switching off back and forth between the evening, bouncing back and forth between like more of the modern stuff, a little bit more of the regional cultural stuff for this prom. You can see we're also going to have two dual 18 Black Widow subs on both sides of the stage, and then we've got a Rankin Hines array ground stacked on top of that. Once again, with the ceiling height limitations, it didn't make as much sense to fly things. We would only gain like about a foot there. So Mister's going to go ahead and fine tune that sound for us in just a little bit. It's going to be great. So once we get everything up in the air, I will check back in with you so you can see the progress that we're making here for East Aurora's Prom. All right, so our setup is finally up. Truss has been lifted as high as the ceiling here will allow us. I am changed into my prom getup. So we are all set. We got our dueling turntables all ready to go. All of our motion lights are up and running. Looking at that, I'm going to show you back to our control station that we have in the back of the room. Everything is going to be run wireless DMX to the back, so we don't have to worry about cables going back and forth across the room. That also gives my lighting designer, Michael, opportunity to see the full room and see exactly what the kids are seeing instead of just like the behind the scenes thing. Really make sure that we are on point for the Tomcat Festival. So here we are, Michael in the back right now. Michael, say hello. Right. Cool. So we come down. We see We are running Jan's Vista tonight. We've got an M1 and an S1 console, along with a full touch screen with all of our macros and positions and colors programmed into them. So while we do have a couple pre-programmed scenes, Michael's going to be busking most of it freehand as we go along with the music. I'll be giving him some kind of cues on what's coming up, when to expect those drops, so we can make sure that everything is locked and tight. And the only thing that we are missing now is our MC and hype man, Mr. Rashawn Ford, who will be here shortly to warm up the stage as we get ready to play some pre-dinner and welcome music for the students. We'll be sure to get some shots of everything in action, give you a sample of the mixes that we're doing tonight. So until the dance floor is up and going, RVK out. Torn down in just under an hour. We had a fantastic time here tonight. Hopefully you enjoy the recap that we just edited for you. You're going to see that. Hopefully you think that everyone had a great time. Make sure you reach out to Gathering Storm Media. Ask what we can do for you, because we love partnering with schools, especially schools in our community. So until next time, this is RVK with Gathering Storm Media saying peace out.